Hello, I'm Fabrice from eSHa, and in this series of microscopic examinations, we will illustrate what kind of organisms one can find inside fish feces. This video, part one, is about worms. If your fish has an internal worm infection, sometimes you can find worm eggs or worm larvae inside its feces. We will start with the phylum of nematodes or round worms. Here you see a Capillaria. This is a sample of a mature female worm with eggs. Eggs can be found in groups or individually. They are brown and oval in shape. Plugs are clearly visible on both ends. The female lays dozens of eggs every day. These are Ichthyurus borsata, which can sometimes be found in discus fish, often together with ciliates. Eggs are generally found in groups. They are bean-shaped. The presence of long threads or strands is a main characteristic of these eggs. These threads extend from the egg's shell. With these threads, the eggs are connected to each other and form clusters or groups. This is a female worm with eggs. Occasionally, you can find living nematodes in feces, like these two Camallanus worms. We now go to another class of worms, the trematodes or flukes. Trematode eggs are oval in shape. At higher magnifications, you can see the plug or cap on one end of the egg. Some species have a short thread attached to the cap, but not all species do. These are tapeworms, belonging to the class of cestodes. Sometimes you can find parts of these worms which contain eggs. But it is also possible to find the eggs only by themselves. At higher magnifications, you can see the larvae moving inside the egg. Do you want to learn more about microscopic fecal examinations? Watch part 2 regarding protozoa. Thank you for watching.